hockey action tonight. Tomahawks hosting the Springfield Junior Blues on Military Appreciation Night. Matt Meyer gets Johnstown on the board, giving Johnstown a 1-0 lead, making those American flag jerseys look pretty good. Springfield goes up 3-1, but then it's Shade Bednard. He lights the lamp. A wild game, a pair of third period goals from Brandon Reinholds, and the Tomahawks win 6-5. They sweep Springfield this weekend.